When it comes to the compatibility of mobile games on PC, Gameloop is definitely the way to go, as this app layer has one of the largest game library. With that amount of games, it will be a long time before you run out of things to play. Hey everyone, welcome to Nepags. I am Saurabh, and in this tutorial, I'm going to show you best Gameloop settings for low-end PC. This video is generally on how to boost overall gameplay capacity of your PC or laptop by changing some of the settings from Gameloop and some system settings as well. I have previously made a video on this exact topic with less details and no voiceover. But this time, I'm trying to provide more details on those settings as well as the process after conducting some research. Moreover, we are going to enable Windows gaming mode on our Windows 10. So if you have a lower Windows version, then I would suggest you to upgrade it to 10, which is pretty much optimized and it's best for gaming. If you haven't watched my previous video on how to download and install Gameloop on your PC, then please watch it first. Now let me open up Gameloop and guide you through those settings. First of all, access the settings menu from this settings icon located at the top right part of the Gameloop emulator. Inside settings, we have four different options available: basic, engine, model, and game. Inside the general tab, uncheck all three options and then move to engine tab. Inside engine, you will see screen rendering mode with three different options. I would suggest you to try OpenGL Plus at first, and if it doesn't seem to work, change it to DirectX. Because some CPUs are more compatible with DirectX and some are more with OpenGL. And same goes with GPU as well. Turn off anti-aliasing. Keep memory to 512 MB. Choose two processors. Lower the resolution to 1024x576. Keep screen DPI to 160. You can leave the playback device and recording device option. Just below the screen rendering mode, you will see 5 different options. Some of them are already checked and some unchecked, so check them all as well, because these options are all related to improving performance. Inside the model option, choose your mobile phone model as Asus ROG 2, because the Asus ROG 2 is the best gaming smartphone in the market right now. Now let's move to the final option, game. Inside the game option, choose game definition as HD 720p. Then choose smooth graphic quality and keep the FPS at 30. These are the settings of Gameloop only. Now we are going to change settings from our system. The first thing we have to do is we have to change default graphics settings and set it to best performance. To do so, go to Start and search for settings. Inside settings, choose Display. Then scroll down and select Graphics. Now, under Custom Options for the App section, choose Desktop App. Then click Browse. Now follow me carefully. Navigate to your C drive and then click on Program Files. After that, open the TX Game Assistant folder. Then open the App Market folder. Now scroll down and select App Market. The App Market application is actually the Gameloop emulator. Then click on Add. After that, click on Gameloop and select Options. Inside the pop-up, choose High Performance and click Save. Now close the settings and Gameloop as well. After this, let's change Power option to Performance mode. So go to Start and search for the Control Panel. select Hardware and Sounds. Go to Power Options. Now you might have an option called Performance. Choose it. And if you want to create your own power plan, click on Create a Power Plan from the left hand side. Then select High Performance. Under the name section, write High Performance and click Next. Finally, click on Create. Now, after setting the High Performance Power Plan, close the control panel. Now let's enable game mode. Go to Start and search for Settings. Open Settings. Go to Gaming and click on Game Mode. Then enable game mode from here. Finally, the most important setting we have to set is Priority. Press Ctrl Shift and Escape at once. And Task Manager will open up. From there, go to the Details tab. Go to Game Loop or App Player and right-click on it. Hover over Set Priority and select Priority to High. And you have to do this process every time before you play the game. This setting will utilize your PC's resource mostly to Game Loop. And you have to repeat this final process every time before you play a game. These are the major settings you have to change in order to get more FPS and improve performance. In the upcoming videos, I will find new tricks and methods to improve performance of your device. Till then, stay tuned. I hope this tutorial was helpful for you. If it works, let me know either by hitting the like button or even by writing a comment. Plus, let's hit the target of 10 likes in this video. Finally, if you like this tutorial, then subscribe to my channel for more useful videos like this. And this much for today guys, see you in the next video.